time. To a time when the oldest paranormal team in Staffordshire were cutting their teeth in the paranormal. Then, equipment was scarce. Now, with the most up-to-date equipment, we are returning to a location we put on the map. They said it would never happen. It's reportedly the most haunted venue in Staffordshire. What will we find? And this time we have the tools and the experience to fully investigate this old building. We will be returning. You will see it all here as it unfolds. Stoke Haunted are going home.
You lost.
Thank you.
This level has got to be. This has got to be more of this.
Talk to us in this room. We all
might be nice.
Thank you. We are good people.
Is there anyone in this building that would like to talk to us?
Do you want us to be here?
That's a good thing. If you perhaps go around and introduce yourselves and just say your name.
Yeah, I'm Felicity.
I'm Jade.
I'm Yvonne.
I'm Glenys.
And in the room with you, you have Claire,
Andy,
Sarah,
Josie,
Jane,
Jay.
It's very nice to meet your acquaintance.
Thank you for talking to me. Looks like she's spelling
D.
D.
Okay.
Looked like a C, a Y, and a D.
Would have got pen and paper?
Yeah.
I would normally have, but
that's right. Are you trying to spell your name?
C-Y-D.
C-Y-D.
Yeah.
E.
E.
Y? Is it Clyde?
No, it's how it is.
I think that's right. It's definitely not Clyde.
You might have to flip this on its
head. Are you a male?
Side.
C-Y-D-E. Sid.
Or is it Clyde?
No, is that no Clyde?
No, no Clyde.
Say no.
Or a Clyde.
Sorry.
People asking questions. I'll be quiet.
Are you connected to this building?
Yeah. Have you got family here?
No. Did you used to work here?
What was your job? What did you do? Yes. Oh. D. S.
M.
General Service Major. I don't mean to be rude. Do you know how to write your name? Do you know how to spell?
No.
It's
okay.
Not a problem. We can work a different way.
Just ask.
Yeah, no
question. Can I ask whether you passed from an accident?
Is Ian okay?
Yeah.
Did you have a happy life before?
No staying. Because you might think you're somebody up there.
What was the question?
I think I just thought, did you fall down the stairs?
Oh.
But it might not be. No. Definitely not my third one.
Was it in relation to me saying, is Andy? Is Ian okay?
No.
Was it in relation to Josie saying there might be something else in the corridor?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're a very strong gentleman.
No.
Feels like it.
Are you mentally strong?
Very clever.
But of an older persuasion, is that correct? Well, you don't have to be strong in muscle to be a strong person. So, you said that you are connected to this building. Can you tell me, were you connected to it when it was open as a hotel? Thank you.
Was the top floor more for people who had more money?
Did you get to see all the guests that came in? Different question. Were you meant to have seen them?
Well done.
A real sneak. Is there something that keeps you here? Is it where you have some of your fondest memories?
Do you want to be here?
Are you being a protector? Okay.
Are you just doing what you know? What you know?
Are you angry? Was there ever a fire here?
Do you? Sorry.
Did people get hurt in a fire here?
Yes. Can you tell me what year the fire was? One.
You're falling off.
Can you do that last number for me again, please?
I think that's an 8.
18, 18, 18, 19, 18, 19, 18, 19, 18, 19, 18, 19, 18, 19, 18, 19, 18, 19. Is that correct? Thank you. Are you sure that there was a hotel running?
No.
Are you a spirit of good intent?
No.
No, I've caught you out, haven't I?
Yeah.
Well, thank you for being honest.
Naughty, naughty.
Yeah, just a little bit. You're not playing by the rules of the board.
Yes, no.
We'll agree to disagree.
No.
I'm afraid we will.
Yes.
Okay.
So, in an effort to move on, are you here with negative intent? Can you go back to the centre, please, and answer the question?
No. Tell us that you're here.
Okay, save your energy for the board for a second then, and make a noise anywhere in this room if you can.
He can, but he won't do it.
Can you touch someone?
You're free to touch anybody in this room, but not to do harm. Is that understood? I'm afraid that is the only way that you'll be able to do that. We do not give permission otherwise.
Can you be gentle if you touch someone?
Let's think about that.
Before we allow you to do that, have some of the people that you see in this room been here before? How many?
Five.
Okay, can you go back 5 years ago? Had any of these people in this room ever attended this premises before?
I don't think it's possible.
Chill around my legs.
Yeah. Just excuse me, mate.
Joss, can somebody please go with Joss?
Bring your batteries, don't they?
Yeah, brand new batteries, big pack.
asleep in the back dress downstairs before we come upstairs.
Give it a rest, give it 2 or 3 minutes.
Perhaps we'll come back.
Tap it on the leg.
Yes, Mum.
Does anybody want my seats?
I'm just going to
go. When you left,
you closed the board.
Josie just She shuts it different to me when I shut mine.
They asked if it was affecting Josie. It said Josie's going to close it. They asked if it would stop. It said no.
I was going to say, leave it open and see if you can get. I don't want to say what was a personal one for you. But I don't want to say what a person's not one.
Do you want me to open that?
It's up to you. What do you want
to
do?
Well, the very first time and the last time we ever came here, something's happened, and I don't want to say what it is, and I just want to see if it would happen again.
Would you want to sit in here and just do some calling apps or something?
We can open it up again if you want.
We're about doing the table tip in here.
Table tip, yeah.
Yeah, let's try that.
Yeah.
Is
there enough room in this chair?
Are you okay to do that?
Yeah.
Not here to take this
one.
May I just ask for
one more table tip?
Let's see if we can get this table going.
Let's
stand up then.
Yeah. Girls. I haven't got one that'll work out the other way.
Each one of these is, do we need to do, Josie?
Just pop your hands very lightly, just pop them on the top. So or underneath, just very lightly on top.
Yeah,
somebody else coming in with us?
Are you coming in?
I don't know how it works. Can I watch?
You just touch the table.
Just pop your hands on the table.
Absolutely.
Very lightly, just the tips.
Andy, you weren't filming this because I can't really get a decent.
Yeah.
Person who's in this room, who's playing on the board, Jos, can you move this table? Move this table for us. Come on. Show us what you can do. Use our energy. Under the tables, as you can see, everybody.
That's it.
No, yeah.
Well done.
Thank you.
There's no property.
Oh,
can
you are
a bit
brilliant.
Stronger, please, for us.
That
stronger.
Is excellent. And again, go on.
Thank you.
That is excellent. Well done.
Maybe something to do.
Thank you.
Do you think you can lift it up a bit?
Yeah.
Hold your hand to you.
You're getting stronger. We can feel it. We know you can do it.
1, 2, 3. Tilt it a little bit more. Put it on 2 legs. Run out of puff. Run out of puff.
Thank you. problem.
In that case, it's supposed to be strong mind. Or strong in ability.
Right, if you're the person who's been on the board and is very strong in ability, you should be able to reach, lift this table up. Come on, show us what you can do.
At least lead a merry dance.
Come on, we'll do better than that, I'm sure we.
Come.
Please.
This energy around this table to help you. If you want us to go out of this room, come on, lift it up.
I'm definitely not strong.
If you want to just leave you in peace, lift it up for us.
We'll go.
If you don't mind.
Talk, can you actually do it?
You're trying, aren't you?
The walk, but can you talk the talk like the ladies just said? Come on, come on, we're just ladies, we're just women. Surely you can do it without. Oh.
Don't like women, you're scared of us.
No,
well, maybe you should put us in his place then. Come on, show us what a true man you are.
Come on, muscles.
All the energy that you've got and make us sweep at your feet.
Come on.
I haven't swept for a bit old now.
Can I just ask you if you've got a son?
Yeah.
Did he commit suicide?
Why are you angry? Basement.
Why? Because you found something out about him.
He's stronger.
He was gay, wasn't he?
He didn't like that.
Oh, gosh, just a real tingle.
I just want to say to you how dare.
I felt something.
Right,
yeah,
I just want to say to Josie then how dare.
You my body.
You didn't like that, did you?
Hang on a second. What did you get up your body?
Like, someone just, like, literally.
So we've got
like
somebody
a crawled up my bag.
Right,
like,
so we've got to be careful now because we're ordering on.
Yeah.
Okay, you're not entitled to touch any of the females or males in this room in any vulnerable or sexual way that you deem appropriate. This is our time now.
You know why he committed suicide, don't you? Because of you. Because you found out he was gay.
Oh, big strong breeze around me.
And you.
Massive.
Ridiculed him for it.
Can you feel that there? Can you just put your hand there? Can
I've
you
got really cold. My fingers have gone really
yeah,
cold.
Right down to that.
Yeah.
It's neck level.
My fingers are freezing.
Right,
come on, sunshine.
Lift
the table now.
It's cold to bed.
That's
where
the fingers are frozen. That's where he's done it, Claire. He's hung himself there.
Is that why that head's in that wardrobe?
No.
I don't know, but he's hung himself there, the young man.
I've got it literally. It's there. It's still there. It's cold.
Come on, sweetheart. Push the table again. That's it.
Don't like it now, I found out the story, do you?
Did you love your son? Because he was gay? Come on. Push the table. Now. You walked away from us?
It's proving you wrong. Yeah,
well,
I've got it.
In any situation, we thank you for your communication. We know our methods can sometimes seem harsh.
bottom or floor?
Oh,
just
being
up that one.
That's a weird one.
Yeah, I don't mind going up
that.
Yeah.
Was weird.
It's not up as it's the, on this wall, but further along.
We just fell, you know, are we?
Yeah. Way you go. Okay.
Yep.
That's where we're going to
see
us.
Do you want to go before me, Andy?
Thank you.
outside, shall we go down and have a drink and that?
Yeah. I just had somebody sigh.
Yeah.
In my headphones, yeah. 39 minutes and 39 seconds in.
Okay. Thank
somebody
you.
Just
welcome
gone.
Back.
Somebody just gone.
Yeah, oh, like a really obvious. Glenn?
I can hear you, babe.
Jesus, it's a little weird.
I saw somebody giving one of these side beams on the right.
Thank you. this pleasant with us at the moment. We want to draw forward and use our energy and talk to us. We mean you no harm. We're here purely to find out who you were, what you did, if you lived here, if you worked here, if you died here, if you've got some connection with this building, or this particular room, or any of the rooms upstairs. And please feel free to draw forward, speak to us, make a noise to let us know you're here. Touch one of us gently to make you know that you're here.
I keep hearing, you know, like if you've got a tap and it squeaks when you turn the tap.
I just hear that, but I thought it was...
Twice I've heard it now.
Like a chirp, like a...
Like
not
squeak. With them
air fresheners.
Yeah.
Not one of them air fresheners, like at the cloud. Children's area. Twice I've heard it.
What did it for music? Because just as the music finished, it
went. That was you, and you made the noise as much as you can after the music. Well, continue to do it, please.
But if you...
And again.
Yeah. Mm. If you
After spending some time down the cellar, the team decided it's time to make their way to the function room. In the function room, there's a stunning painting of Molly Lee, the famous Burslem witch. And it's reported by most people that Molly used to attend the Leopard Inn in Burslem. This is an untrue statement. The fact of the matter is, she was a regular at the pub just down the road by the name of the Turk's Head. And it's a categorical fact. She never stepped foot in the Leopard Inn.
We are stone haunted. Use all our energy and make a noise for us, please. If you hear it.
Someone's sneaking down.
What do you mean?
Coming down, opening the doors.
Well, whoever's in here gets caught on camera, so it's as simple as that.
Anybody here that would like to talk to us, please?
Yeah, I heard that.
If that was you, thank you. Step closer to us. Use the energy in this circle. Make yourselves known. Do something that we can hear, please. I'm going to be quiet for a few minutes. Use all this energy and make a really loud noise that we can hear.
Make a noise for us, please. Is he more round-faced?
He's very strong-minded.
I don't know what the significance of that looks like, a dog's head playing a piano, but I know he's the longest drinker here.
That looks like him. He used to pull the chimneys down there.
And
Fred, what's it?
It's that one there, but you can't see him because we're sitting at a funny angle, but that, that bloke looks like Pete Waterman.
Can you make yourself known now, please? If you're here, if you're... up at that corner, is that your regular chair? Is your regular pull?
I think I've just got so much relaxed now.
If you want us to know that you're there, can you do something, please?
I've got a name.
Mm-hmm.
Ernest. Ernest Rees.
Ernest, is that your name? Is this you?
Ernest Rees.
Rees.
Rees. You've got our attention now. We're all focused on you. Can you show us what you can do? Come on.
There'll be a mat on the table. Can you throw it across the floor?
Yeah, can you do that?
Make a noise.
Can you tell me what your favourite drink was?
Behind the board, did
you say? There's somebody.
Yeah,
the lady. Somebody there.
Are they fighting for our
dog shadow? So it's quite attractive
at the house,
isn't
it? It is a two, unless it's just side of our.
Hello?
I say I'll talk to them. I'll be angry with this.
Can I have a pint, please?
Make a noise, please. Be there. What's your next time?
Come on, lady. Come forward.
But it was like I saw something dark.
Yes, was that?
My camera just turned off and just put a brand new battery on.
Yeah, I saw it go off.
Thank you for that.
And yet my battery life seems to be...
Come on, Ben, we've got some energy.
Mine hasn't, 58 minutes, it's been on for about 3 minutes.
Do you want to tell you what his name, what's your name? What did he call you?
According to this battery, I've got 4 hours and 31 minutes life left, which just switched off.
Is your name Jocelyn?
Call you Josie. Come on.
No, I'm wondering if she's residual. Do you understand?
Yeah, she's not.
Okay.
Do you understand between residual and spirit? Sometimes you get, you can see them, and they're there, but they're going about what they did when they were alive, and they aren't actually. They can't interact with you. They're just like a recording.
Just a
memory. It's just like a memory of what happened. What's happened there. And you can't actually interact with them because they aren't actually spirit as such.
Just like a recording in the bricks.
See, I saw her when we first come in here, she was like leaning on the bar. Where the bar is here at the end. Leaning on like that and like looking as if she didn't like anybody here.
It's her bar, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's her room.
Yeah, we're in
space.
She probably had a regular, and we're too regular, so she doesn't know us, does she?
Mm-hmm.
make a noise if anybody's in here with us.
Come on, Mac, his own drums on that stage. Much appreciated if you can do that.
The drum kit.
Can you do this?
Well, does that remind you too much of marching?
Did someone just tap a piano there?
Yeah.
It's
this.
It's
not a piano.
Oh,
the thimble.
Yeah. Make a noise up here for us.
Us. There's plenty of seats, as you know, that you can sit in. There's some empty ones around the circle now, so you could even join the circle. We're friendly. We're not here to do any harm or to upset your whole environment and existence.
It's me.
We just want to learn a little bit more about you so that we can understand the past as well as the present. Please, would you sit?
Someone
you
guys?
Yeah. Please, would you step forward? Machine in front of me light up another light. It won't take very much effort, I promise.
Copy me.
Maybe clink the glasses together. Probably thinking, who are we to be demanding things of you? Are you able to see us? Working conditions like? What were your duties?
Can I hear something up that top end?
I kicked in a shadow like people are walking out the room. Every time I look at the bar, I see to the corner of my eye, someone's walking out the room.
I've got 4 hours 11.
Okay. If there's any spirits up here with us that would like to try and talk to us, I'm going to use this box in front of me. Now it will make a noise, but you can use the airwaves and the voices that are already there. If you can try and use them to talk to us, to either give a message or to say something you want to say, anything that you wish to get out, use this box. We'll try and ask you some questions, but if you are there and you want to try and talk to us, then step forward.
I don't think, as long as they're against the corridor walls, don't worry about it.
be alright?
Yeah.